At Krohne, the term panel refers to ready-to-connect boards on which complete measuring points for determining water quality parameters are mounted. A measuring point consists of a flow cell, a sensor cable, and a transmitter. You only have to mount the panel on the wall, connect the hoses for the measuring solution, and do the external wiring. Krohne has successfully offered this complete solution over many years for free chlorine, ozone, and chlorine dioxide. Following customers' suggestions, three new modules have now been added, with which, for example, the important parameters turbidity and pH value can be measured. The individual modules are self-sufficient and can be operated alone or in free combination. With very few exceptions, the order in which the measuring solution then passes through the stations is not important. The sample feed via a single flow line for all measurements causes only minimal effort for the connection. Customers from the field of drinking and process water treatment in particular appreciate the central installation, where all relevant measuring parameters are visible and positioned directly next to each other. When monitoring filters or controlling cooling and process water, the system solution also shows advantages over having measuring points scattered across the plant. The advantage for the user is, of course, the comfortable handling during the installation as well as during regular maintenance. Good accessibility to sensors and flow cell reduces the time needed for cleaning and calibration. This both increases the availability of the measurements and minimizes the risk of undetected quality issues. The new panel modules from Krohne are available for measuring dissolved oxygen, conductivity, redox potential, and, as already mentioned, turbidity and pH.